Hello, Standley families. On behalf of the students and staff of Standley Middle School, I'd like to welcome you, the families, the loved ones, and friends of the 8th grade class to our promotion celebration. It was such a pleasure to hear your name announced at the promotion parade and personally give you your certificate in front of your family. I want to thank you for your perseverance and flexibility as we traveled through school and the pandemic together, making the best of your last year of middle school. You'll be moving on, and hopefully this experience gives you better perspective on what you value in life, helping you make good choices for the future. Remember, be aware, take steps to know what is going on around you. Be empowered by that knowledge to reflect on what you should do. Take action with that information to make positive changes in the world. It is my dearest wish that you remain connected with your friends and your classmates. Please remain confident, as I am, in the knowledge that your Standley education and your relationships that you made, the learning you achieved, and the experiences you had during your time here, including distance learning, will serve you well in the years to come. You will be a Standley Seahawk for life. May you soar into your future. Thank you. Please stand as I welcome Matthew Kamiyama to play our national anthem. Thank you, Matthew. Please be seated. I would now like to welcome Sawyer Landry, school newspaper editor and our 2021 class speaker.
Hello, Standley parents, students, and teachers. First of all, I would like to thank you for working so hard and adapting so well to this worldwide pandemic. And thanks to people like you, our society can finally get back to normal. I want to start the speech with a quote by Maya Angelou. If you are always trying to be normal, you will never know how amazing you can be. Which means that being different is a goal in life, to stand out from the rest in your own way. In my experience of being at Standley Middle, the most prominent thing I've witnessed is the people. From 6th graders to 8th graders, big and small, with different trends, backpacks, and grades, everyone is unique. And that is what made Standley Middle such an amazing place. Because of the people. All of the people. Because being different is what makes a person special. And being special is what makes a person unlike anyone else. And what this means is that everyone is special in their own ways. I didn't just see this in my time at the school. Standley Middle taught me this. That being unique is not just good, it is great. We shouldn't just be unique. We should embrace our talent. Embrace the things that make us different. And embrace being who you are, no matter what. Being unique is what we should all strive to achieve. That is our defining characteristic. So believe in yourself, believe that it is a blessing to be different, and be the outstanding person you know you are. Thank you, and go Seahawks.
Thank you, Sawyer. Now welcome motivational speaker, Dr. Julie Garcia, with a special message for you.
Statistic makers, dream makers, risk takers, and never fakers. We make the impossible possible, the improbable probable, the intolerable tolerable, and we believe every student with a dream is completely unstoppable because we are true, doing what the world said we couldn't do. And you can do the same thing too. You just gotta stay true. The real you. This is our first time meeting. Y'all can just call me Dr. J. And I don't know where you're watching this from in the world. You could be in your living room, your bedroom, your kitchen table. But I want you to know, no matter where you are not alone. We are in this together. All of us, the entire world is in this together. And during this time where there's so much tragedy and it's terrifying, all the unknown, I want to challenge you to harness and own the only control we sometimes have, which is our perspective. There is power in your perspective. The way you see things, that's what shapes your experience. So I want to challenge you for the next few minutes to own up to that power of your perspective. This may be a crazy time in the world right now, but the world is waiting on something different, on people who are real. And why not you? Let's challenge our perspectives to know that we are possible. Let's rewrite what's possible. Let's rewrite our history. Let's rewrite your story. All the things you've gone through to get you to this moment, don't let anything hold you back or take you off your path. Let it drive you to ignite you to want to do more, to want to be more creative, more passionate, and to not let anything ever make you think that you're not possible. So let's just make this moment what it is, and let's celebrate it for who we are. Not what's happening around us, but who we are.
Thank you, Dr. Garcia. Please join me in welcoming a special guest student, Jenna Smith from UC High School, with a warm welcome message.
Hello, incoming freshmen. My name is Jenna Smith, and last year I was sitting in your exact seat. As a Standley grad, I remember all the crazy lunchtimes, rushing from class to class, and hanging out with friends. Guess what? In high school, I still get to talk to my friends while going between periods. So congratulations on making it through middle school, coming out on top, and being prepared for high school. We are still trying to figure things out, but we will continue to wake up and face our challenges every single day. I could talk to you about how crazy this past year has been, about the isolation and loneliness we all faced, or only seeing friends through a screen, but you already know that. We already know that here at UC. We've lived through quite a bit. This school year has been like no other and will be a story to tell for the rest of our lives. University City High School has a fantastic community full of great individuals and spirit. Going into a new chapter of your lives, if you bring positive attitudes and an open mindset, you can enrich the UC community and make it even more special. Each and every one of you has your own stories and ideas to share. Welcome to campus with a smile and tell the world that you are you. I know you may be nervous about high school. Let me assure you, you've got this. Our diverse histories make campus all that much better. UC High is made up of the mindset that everyone constantly changes and grows. Here, we can grow together. High school is an entirely different world, full of new opportunities and challenges, something that I have learned as a freshman, even through Zoom. I believe in all of you to learn new things, meet new people, and find your place in the world. Your future continues at UC High. Congrats, class of 2025, from the class of 2024.
Thank you, Jenna. Please join me in welcoming San Diego Unified School District Trustee Susan Bazo to recognize our promoting 8th grade students.
Hello, Standley Seahawks. I am so honored to virtually be able to celebrate with you on this very special occasion. You have had to persevere through so much over this past year, and we are extremely proud of you all. Getting ready to start high school is an exciting time with so many amazing possibilities. Class of 2021, parents and guests, it is with great pride that I represent the San Diego Unified School District at this 8th grade promotion of Standley Middle School. To each of you, I extend sincere congratulations from all members of the Board of Education and the superintendent. Enjoy your summer and best of luck in the fall, starting 9th grade.
Thank you, Ms. Bazo. And thank you to all the families that submitted photos and personal messages for our promotees. It is with great pleasure that we present to you the promoting class of 2021.
Hello. On our journey in life, our past prepares us for who we are and will become. When something hard comes our way, we are faced with choices. We can choose to let it define us, destroy us, or strengthen us. Each one of you, in your own unique way, have shown strength over the last year and a half. We are so proud of you. Allow yourself to be proud of yourself and take pride in how far you've come. Each one of you has something valuable you bring to the world, so keep giving it your all and do it to the best of your ability. Today is a milestone among many to come. Trust the journey. Congratulations, class of 2025.
We made it. Congratulations, class of 2021. We are so proud of you and all of your accomplishments. From Ms. Dehoney and from the bottom of my heart, good luck.
And from Mr. Markowitz, congratulations. What a crazy and memorable year, almost as memorable as water equals change.
Hey, congratulations, eighth graders, you made it. Take advantage of all the great opportunities that high school and life has to offer. I wish you all the best. Love and luck in life.
Hello, I'd like to wish congratulations to all of the eighth graders that are promoting this year. Thank you for your flexibility, perseverance, and hard work. Hope everyone has a great summer, and best wishes to you all in high school and beyond.
Hey, Standley eighth graders, congratulations. Have a blast in high school. We'll miss you. Standley Seahawks for life.
Woo-hoo. Hola, queridos estudiantes. Yo quiero desearles muchas felicidades y buena suerte para su futuro. Congratulations, class of 2021. Good job. Bien hecho. Hasta luego.
Hi, eighth graders. It's me, Miss Yeager, and I just wanted to wish you all the best as you continue on into high school and beyond. Great job on a very difficult year, and it's been wonderful to...
Congratulations, eighth graders. Thank you for helping make this weird year a little less weird by doing your best and always being flexible. We appreciate your hard work. Good luck next year in high school. Work hard, make yourselves proud, make your families proud. You're moving on to bigger things, but remember, you'll always be a Seahawk, and we'll always be cheering for you.
Hello, eighth graders. I'm so proud of you. We've made it to this moment. All your accomplishments in sixth grade, and we have just lived through a time that's been unprecedented by any other time. I would like to say that be you. Congratulations in your future. Don't let anything stop you. You can be whatever you want to be, and be sure to advocate for yourself. And I will miss all of you, and please keep in touch. Bye for now.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.